Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
That was such a cool shot, wasn't it? All right, let's take a look and see what it looks like outside right now. Very weak cold front coming in from the northwest, triggering a few isolated to scattered showers around the area. Ahead of the front, it's very warm. Behind it, it turns less humid and turns much, much cooler. In fact, some big chill is on the way for us. Here's our live Super Doppler 4 HD showing scattered showers, mainly in the mountains. They're moving quickly off the northeast, having a tough time, though, developing from the mountains, outside of the mountains and into the upstate. You can see some showers just to the south. In fact, in and around downtown Asheville right now, a few rain showers continue. Also around Waynesville, down to south of Cullowhee, and back to between Bryson City and also in Franklin. A couple little showers here to the southeast, you folks in Salem, northeast of you folks in Walhalla, and a couple little showers in through northeastern Georgia. We did have a couple little sprinkles here in northeastern part of Spartanburg County. They have since just fallen apart. And outside, take a look at our live picture over Lake Hartwell in Anderson County, and look at the waves being generated by those strong winds out of the west and southwest, sustained at 20 miles per hour right now in downtown Greenville, or I should say in Anderson. All right, 45, we started off a pretty chilly 45 this morning at the JFK International Airport, warmed up nicely though to 79 degrees, 5 degrees above the average. 37 this morning at the Asheville Regional Airport, missed the all-time record by 7 degrees. That's 30 degrees set way back in 1953. You reversed the numbers this morning, and it gives you your high temperature of 73 this afternoon. Not bad. 71 right now in Asheville, 78 in Greenville, also in Spartanburg and in Greenwood, and 78 also in Athens. Very mild temperatures outside of the mountains, but still quite breezy as you can see across the area. We'll see diminishing winds once again later on this evening, then the winds will pick back up tomorrow afternoon behind the cold front. Reason why there's not a lot of showers developing in through the upstate is because humidity levels remaining very low, only 24% right now in downtown Greenville. How about 80 in Florence, Columbia, Augusta, and also in Macon, right through the Midlands. Here comes the chilly weather. It's 58 only in St. Louis, 52 right now in Cincinnati. And that cold air is on the way for us, especially for the mountains. Look at the forecasted high temperatures for tomorrow. In fact, we'll take a closer look here and show you that it's only going to be in the upper 50s to low 60s and through parts of Buncombe County. How about Mars Hill in Madison County? Only 57 degrees for your high tomorrow. 59 in Hendersonville, 55 in Canton. So some pretty chilly temperatures, to say the least, across the mountains. And somewhat downsloping winds is going to make it feel a little bit better, but the breeze will make it feel pretty cool. Here's our front this evening then. It quickly goes off to our southeast as we go through the night tonight. High pressure builds in tomorrow. Plenty of sunshine tomorrow morning, but then we could see partly sunny skies in the upstate and northeastern Georgia as the clouds race in from the west. Partly cloudy skies, slight chance of a stray shower in the upstate, low 52 degrees, a colder wind, low 42 in the mountains for tomorrow in the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area. Mostly sunny to partly sunny skies, high 72 degrees. We'll start off chilly at 54, 64 at lunchtime, low 70s in the afternoon. Asheville-Hendersonville area for tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, a chilly wind again, upper 50s to low 60s only. We'll start off at 48, 56 at noontime, 64 degrees maybe at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Dry weather for the next several days, but chilly at night. Going into the weekend, here comes our next storm system on Saturday. Showers likely, maybe even a thunder shower, especially in the afternoon, rain likely in the mountains. And then on Sunday, looking a little bit better now in the upstate, but maybe some scattered showers, though, possible as we go through the mountains, especially in the morning. 4 day plus looks like this for the Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson area. Dry and milder on Monday, and then a little bit unsettled Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. So still kind of fine-tuning that weekend. We need at least one dry day.
Kind of do, don't we?
We really do.
Yeah, please. Quite a cool down.
Please.
Please, he says.
There you go.
Yeah.